Welcome back to another round of the OSR V8 development series. So here we are for round 7 at Mid Ohio. Back in the first split, looks like we're starting 21st on the grid. We're starting on a corner, which is going to be interesting. So let's just try not to do a burnout, survive the first corner, and hopefully not die. Get a few freebies along the way. Remember to put it in first gear.
The track temp is 45 Celsius. P21. Okay, Victor, nice and neat. Stay out of trouble.
Go. Right side. Hold your line. Hold your line. There, right.
Zero,
8-1,
the right control.
On your right. Clear right.
Yeah, starts all right. Time to get stuck in. Peter, the next car is Lewis. The leader has just done a 124.36. That lap time was 126.24.
Hold your line. Clear left.
Okay. has just done a 124.06. You've just done a 126.34.
Car right. Hold your line. Still there. Still there.
Emma,
hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
Place. Your lap time was 126.12. Okay Peter, there were chances here. Let's make sure we can take a V19. That lap was a 126.94.
Sean.
So we're doing okay.
B16, sector 1 is 0.40 off the base. Sector 2 is 1.2 off the base. Sector 3 is 0.9 off the base. The gap behind has increased to 1.3. Was 125.55. Come on, keep digging. B14. That lap was at 126.01.
On your right. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
Slowing me down, man.
Left side, clear left. Far left. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
Well done, Peter. This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for. You thought we're halfway through. We think about...
Car right. Right side, clear right.
Your lap time was 127.12. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 43 Celsius. increased. It's now about 1.5. Don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. E5.
I gotta move those things up so I don't look at. Take my eyes off the road. How many laps of fuel left?
Now you're breaking up.
How's my fuel?
We estimate 6 laps of fuel remaining. 2.6 litres per lap. I think we'll need to add 11 litres to get to the end of the race.
No, got a wheel on the grass. Damn it.
Cheers for doing that, Pete.
Yeah, no worries. Damn grass. Get one decent lap in and then we'll get. Oh, that's so annoying.
E12.
Pit stop, change your tyres.
Okay.
Thanks.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. 100 meters, 50 meters. Okay, Peter, we'll fuel you to the end of the race.
See where we're going to end out. End up probably last and in lap traffic. $100.
Some awesome battles tonight, boys. Awesome.
Your exit's clear. Don't cross the white line. The lead car's pitting.
I should have got a tear off. Oh well, too late now. See if I could catch up to these two cars.
Front is Brooks. Second place.
Chad. Hold on, mate. No worries, mate.
Jeez. Nothing's going right at the moment.
V21. That was 124.93.
Car left. Clear left.
Track limits. Watch those lines.
Wasn't sure if it was letting me through or not.
Relax, focus, keep it smooth. P20.
It's not getting his first corner right at all.
Your last lap time was 125.07.
Maybe you shouldn't have ordered so much Viagra.
Oh, God.
position to track limits, please, Peter.
Yes, we got a mistake there. And Jesse. Yikes. Followed by a mistake by me.
The gap in front is increasing. Yeah, it's now 2.3.
Slim train, that's the guy.
Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.45 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. One more lap to go. 20.
I'm not going to get to pass him on these last few corners.
Place. That's the end of the race. We'll get him next time.
Oh well, one spot up for a start. I guess that's better than last. Good displays of racing there. So that was a nice fun race, a little bit of a difficult track, but I had pretty good pacing practice. Just got to get better at racing around, and there's other people around.
Thanks, mate. That was really good. 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th kilometre. That was really, really fun.
Yeah, that's how you go racing, people. Within each other, over and still battling good. Very nice.
Yeah, great racing, Andrew. That was freaking awesome fun there, mate, at the end of the race.
Hey, good racing, Aaron.
Nathan?
Yeah, we got that, mate.
Look out for the pit speed limit, 100 metres.
It's also good to know that.
Yeah, 50 metres.
That little tap there, all good.
Yeah, if you're getting the plot.
No, all good, mate, all good.
Alright, so not a bad race there. Stick around for the highlights, and we'll see you back here next week.